We had an awesome Q unboxing. And we had an awesome poll. You're going to vote for me. Thumbs ups.
Yeah. Don't forget the super sales page on spinmeroundstore.com.
That too.
Aliens. Doo-doo-doo-doo.
We have a few of tonight's Just Price Final Records, and I want to unbox them.
No, no, it's the cutest unboxing ever.
Oh, I get to say that? It's the cutest unboxing ever.
It's cute.
It's pretty cute.
All right. Let's
all right. Come on. All right, they're getting rid of
the longest one.
This is what we're working with, people. This is what we're working with. Trying to give you a video for tonight. And,
trying to kill me.
Apparently.
You know, this gets dangerous. Give these two ladies some scissors, and stuff goes a little crazy. First thing out of the box is, what do we got? What do we got?
Pumpkins.
Gish. Very cool. It's probably a dozen of those.
I thought it would be this whole unboxing, just one of the same records. That'd be pretty funny.
Well, you know, there is some pumpkins here.
Death metal.
Death metal.
Yeah.
All right, and it has a 7-inch behind it. It is a flexi disc. I'm like, I can't think of it.
Great day.
That's right. That's right. I heard it's pretty epic too. That's the rumor anyway.
Pumpkins. Yeah.
All right. We sold a bunch of those today, didn't we?
Always.
It's always cool. She's still working with some dish.
Spice girl.
Oh, nice. Yeah, we just figured we'd do a little something for you tonight.
Yeah.
And then I'll mess with Rhianna a little bit. Trust me, I got something for her.
Oh, great.
Nice, John Mayer.
Oh, you forgot Gary Newman.
Oh, yeah? SOB. Rocks. that's the name of the album.
I know. Rock. That's why I was like, should I be offended? No. Bleachers.
Bleachers. Son of a bleacher man.
Yeah.
All right. Ooh, nice.
This is Outcast. Oh, yeah.
Back in stock. It's been a while.
Oh, yeah.
You know, because Judas Priest.
Bam. There's a bunch of those.
Speaking of which, you know what we had to do today?
What?
We had to submit our record store day lists.
Oh, yeah?
That was interesting. Uh-huh. Ooh, what you got? The Pixies. Very, very cool. Red colored vinyl. It says it right there, but it's...
And Selena.
Nice.
You know, I heard a story about Selena. Her husband and her and Selena's family finally settled their disagreement.
Good.
That's why this album came out.
Good. Okay. It's a double picture disc album. Oh, I see the Gorillaz. Yeah. Back in stock.
Oh, I like that one.
That's right. That is a good Gorillaz album, if you ask me. But you know something? She got some Ozzy and some Motorhead. But she has You Are Not My Kind by Slipknot. That's right. All right, we could always use Dark Side of the Moon.
You know
always.
What really sucks?
What?
When Santa's not here, who picks up my boxes?
Son of a bleacher. Oh, man. All right. Still working with it. See what she's got. Yeah. And Rhianna's got this big puppy down below. What you got? What do you think it is?
Skinner.
Yep, it's Skinner. Just checking to see if she knew her stuff or not, right?
Yep.
They're all.
What you got?
More Pixies.
Okay, and today was Big Release Friday. We had some big releases. Pretty darn cool.
Yes.
Just saying. We did add some stuff to the Super Sales page on SpinMeRoundStore.com. Now, if you don't know about SpinMeRoundStore.com, let me tell you something. How does it go, Shauna? The more you buy,
the more you save.
The
more you save in shipping.
There you go. The more you buy, the more you save in shipping. What you got?
One woman, and we got...
Admiral Zoho.
Yeah.
Yo-ho. A pirate's life for me. I'm so wrong. It's Avatar. But it was funny.
Okay. At first, I thought you were doing, Seven Dwarfs.
Well, you know, my wife keeps comparing me to a pirate. Because of all my hair. Do you know, I got so much hair that I clogged the drain.
Yeah.
Every time I take a shower.
Yeah.
I got hair like ZZ Top, man. That's right. Like ZZ Top. That's right. Except for mine has more grays in it than this dude.
Yeah.
Man. I must be getting old.
Something like that.
I'm just saying. I hit my 40s, man. It was all gray hairs. I don't know what happened. You know what it could be? It could be the fact that I got three kids.
Someone crazy over there.
Yes. She got a bunch of CDs. I don't know. Oh, look at that cool
Angels
little.
And Airwaves.
Nice. It's a little CD in the wrapping, too. Awesome. Right?
And then Dio.
Nice, nice. Just gotta tilt them forward, make my life easier.
Is that better?
Forward.
Okay. Slayer. Kanye.
Kanye came with the crack case. You all see this?
Yeah. Iron Maiden. Halsey.
All right.
White Snake.
Greatest Hits.
Another Iron Maiden.
Very cool.
Queensrÿche.
Nice.
The Addicts.
Oh yeah, some punk.
Eminem.
More The Addicts, I think.
Yeah, you're right. DMX.
Get at me, dog.
Arf, arf, arf. Arf. Quiet Riot. Casualties. Metallica. And just a few more.
Carcass.
Carcass. That's the new one, right?
Yep.
Biggie.
There you go.
And
Deep Purple. Nice, nice. Which one? Slayer. Nice. Okay. Very cool. Very cool. Now you want to do a. You want to show me around your pops here? What you working with?
I got
Whoa.
Terrorclaw Skeletor.
He-Man, Skeletor, nice, by the powers of Grayskull, kick his ass. Stone Cold Steve Austin, Wonder Woman, Wonder Woman. Stone Cold, nice.
Cool.
The Gibbons, we got Wonder Woman. Stone Cold, Wonder Woman, Wonder Woman, Stone Cold. Wonder Woman, Stone Cold, I wonder if they're married. Got some stuff, man, oh, and there he is. Arg, matey, walk the plank. All right, ready for the flip through?
Avatar?
What you working with?
Pink Floyd?
Yeah, man, he's the last airbender.
No, he's not.
He farted.
Michael Jackson, Gorillaz, King Crimson, Ramones, and then Smashing Pumpkins.
Gish. Such a gish. I don't know what the hell a gish would be. What you working with?
The Pixies.
All right.
Pat Metheny, Motorhead, Ozzy, Lynyrd Skynyrd, Selena, Outkast. Franz Ferdinand.
Okay, okay. Boom!
And then Pink Floyd, Judas Priest, Bleachers, Gojira, John Mayer, Gary Numan, Spice Girls, and The Pumpkin.
What?
Yeah!
Charlie Brown's Great Pumpkin. Boom!
I knew there was going to be pumpkins!
That wasn't bad. That wasn't bad. It was a little slow, but it wasn't bad. I'm just saying.
Whoa!
Wasn't the world's fastest unboxing.
No,
I mean.
No. That's not what we said. The world's cutest unboxing.
Oh, cutest.
Cutest.
Okay, it must be because your cameraman's kind of hot. I'm just saying.
You're going to flash him again?
That's right. That's right. Guess I'm going waist down, boys. Waist down. All right. All right. I need a poll. Pick something, anything. I don't care where you pick it from. It doesn't even have to be this stuff. I don't care what you pick. Run around and pick out your top three. Three?
Three.
Top three.
For us personally?
I don't care. You can cater, you can do it for you, but you know something. If you do it for you, I mean, if people don't agree with your taste, I don't know.
Not too
many. I don't know, man. Yes, the store is closed. Little late night unboxing. What? All that stuff will be on Spin Me Around, just like this train record is on the super sales page of spinmearoundstore.com. Traveling Wilburys, man. Anything new, we will put online. Anything new. Trench. All right. We got some stuff, man. You know, there's always stuff. Velvet Underground. What? White Stripes. Oh, speaking of the White Stripes, they are coming out with
White Blood Cells.
White Blood Cells for the 20th anniversary.
Yes.
Now, I'm not even ballooning this. I sold 30 pre-orders today of it.
Mm-hmm.
30 pre-orders. It's insane.
That's an awesome album.
I sold 30.
That's one of their top two.
But hold on. I sold 30 pre-orders of a peppermint colored record. It's an indie exclusive. It is on spinningaroundstore.com. I sold 30 copies of it, though. I don't even know how people found me. If somebody shared that thing somewhere and got me 30 pre-orders, I appreciate you. Thank you so much, whoever that may be. I mean, hey, share the link, man. Share the link. Share and share alike. Because why not? You're helping out a small business, man. You're feeding my kid, and look at her, man. She's hungry.
That was going to the
Iron Maiden. I mean, you know, I mean, try feeding three of them, man. Like, they're hungry.
We're all tall.
Yeah, man. Get
more food.
Shit, I'm hungry too.
Not mama.
Killswitch Engage still in stock. King's X. There are a lot of different King's X in here. Kiss. We got some Kiss. That Kiss World is on the super sales page of spinmeroundstore.com. Oh, you already top three. Yeah. Going down in the record store. What? Okay, top one right there. Boom. What you working with?
All right. I got the Bouncing Souls. This has my favorite song by them on it. Well, my second favorite song, Hopeless Romantic. I really like this song.
Is that the one you shared in the Facebook group?
No, that's a different one.
Okay.
I know. I was coming around this way to see if it was.
That's right. Because that was an awesome color.
Yeah, that one was.
All right. Go ahead. Continue. I'm sorry.
Then I got Bikini Kill. Of course, because I have this.
Mm, do you have an original?
Yes, I do.
Oh, I wonder where you found that.
I know. I wonder who gave
it. Aliens.
And I got Dragged Under because I just seen that.
Dragged Under.
This is my current top three.
Okay. You'd put Dragged Under in the top three.
Oh, yeah.
Over Beartooth?
They were epic live. That like, I love Beartooth.
She must have loved them.
Oh, I love Dragged Under. That was what really got me to go. Okay. I love Beartooth, but like Dragged Under, they were seriously epic.
Okay, we'll get back to you. What you working with?
Halsey.
Yeah.
Have you
heard this album?
Yes. Oh, here, wait.
Well, she's breastfeeding. It's okay. You can show the boob when they're breastfeeding.
No, but she's not really, because you see how cute he is?
Man, listen.
She just had a kid.
All right, next.
Foo Fighters.
Really?
There's Foo
Fighters? Of all the Foo Fighters. Okay, okay.
Well, it's not like we have the DG.
I'm just saying.
All right.
Watch me break out 30 copies of the DG.
And then I love this.
The New Blondie.
Yes.
It's interesting because that is an indie exclusive. And you know what I love about your picks? I'm pretty sure all of them are on the super sales page of spinmeroundstore.com.
That's probably where I got the idea that I needed all of them.
So I'm just saying, if I had to pick, I'm just, I mean, you got some good choices over there. But if I had to pick, I'm totally going with her Blondie, Halsey, and Foo Fighters. I'm just saying, because that is on the super sales page.
Of course it is.
But if you're a punk man, you totally got to go with her because that's epic. And, you know, Bikini Kill's jersey.
Bouncing Souls are jersey. Yeah.
Bouncing Souls is jersey.
And these two are Washington.
Yes. So, interesting stuff. Where I don't know where. I think Blondie's New York, right?
I think.
Or was she Jersey too? I think Blondie was freaking Jersey. Halsey's definitely
I think Blondie ended up in New York.
I think she's from Jersey though, originally.
Yes.
And Halsey is literally around the corner.
Yes.
In Jersey. And Foo Fighters, well, you know, they were Washington also.
Yeah, they're Washington.
Wow, what a weird pick. You got Jersey.
Everything's from Washington, California.
What? No, we got you got three jerseys right
That's
there. True, but. I mean, man. All right, so let me know on the bottom of the screen who would you pick if you had to pick between these three epic record battle thingamabob. Her Bouncing Souls, Bikini Killer, Dragged Under. You got Blondie, Halsey, or the Foo Fighters. Interesting, man. Interesting. I should have done this, man. I should have put my three up against your three, and I would have kicked them.
No, I'm sorry.
But all the Ramones.
No. I would have went green. I would have went Green Jelly, Ramones.
We were both in the punk section.
Well, two of them could have been Green Jelly.
I don't know. I'm gonna say this, and this is a bold statement. I might have picked Dee Snider.
Really?
Okay. I think I
would. Okay.
Right now, my current top three, I really like that Dee Snider album. So I probably would have went with it. I haven't listened to it lyrically 100% yet. And when I get a chance to, though, I have a feeling it's going to be deeper than I realize. I'm out of here. I'm molting. That's right, he's got to rip off the old skin. Out with the old and in with the new. He just rubs up against these logs and uses all this stuff. And you're not allowed to help him as much as you want to. He has to get it off naturally. Even though it looks like it's painful and a pain in his tush, you still can't do it for him. Unless it really, really gets stuck for like a week. Aliens. What you doing?
What do you think I'm doing?
I don't know.
This one's going to Texas.
Texas?
Yeah, Michelle.
Oh yeah, did you know everything's bigger in Texas?
Well, of course I did.
They got like 50-gallon hats.
All right, well this one's going North Carolina to Cary.
Sweet home North Carolina.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Ah, nice, nice.
I don't know how they go together.
She did order a third. It is coming from our distributor. We did not have the third in stock.
Okay, Ryan. Ryan, you're in Jersey, dude. You could have just drove here.
Man, could have been an in-store pickup. What? All right, back to black. Oh, and no doubt.
And look, he gives me the opportunity. Inglorious Bastards.
What? Mm-hmm. I love it.
And then Kat Von D.
Kat Von D. Have you had a chance to listen to this yet?
Yes, I did.
What'd you think?
She's okay.
Is it like new wave goth?
Definitely a little goth.
I could imagine. Judging from her lipsticks and her tattoos.
She sold that company, though. You know that, right?
Did she?
Yeah. Because first she did the show for the tattoo show. And then she got big into the makeup, and then she sold that. I know she had a baby, and she looks terrific.
All right.
Even in the videos.
Well, you know, when you're rich, you can afford all that plastic surgery. That's why I'm so hot. I'm insane in the membrane. Insane in the brain.
Not me. Wait.
Oh, Britney Spears, toxic? No. Toxic.
Say Britney, yo.
Yes. System of a Down toxicity. Are you done yet?
No.
Man, Death Proof.
Yeah.
The soundtrack.
It's a badass car.
That's right. Badass soundtrack. All right, I see you got one more down there. Who are you working with? That's a big one.
This is Richard in Maryland.
Maryland. All right, he must be happy. He's in Maryland.
Hey, we're the monkeys. I figured I could do it too.
Wow, okay. I smell you.
Help.
I need some help.
Talking heads.
Psycho killer. Oh.
Come on, man. It's been a hard day's night.
Definitely. I work you like a dog.
Ruff.
Meow. Toto. All right. Rosanna. All right, we're good, man, we're good.
That's it, I'm done.
Even though you got Cannibal Corpse next.
I know, but I still don't know what the red slushy album looks like.
It's blood red. That's right.
I hope so.
Me too. Aliens. Check out something I put into the stash back here. Rhianna doesn't know I have this. She collects blue Hawaiis. And
what's up?
You can't get it.
No.
I'm selling it.
No.
That's right. I'm putting it up on an auction block right now.
Auction.
That's right. Who will give me 3 cents for Elvis Blue Hawaii and it's super clean?
Two. I got 2 cents.
Oh, look at that. 2 cents.
I just gotta say,
I already got a bid for 2 cents. I'm sorry. You can't take it. You heard it right there, folks.
That's it.
That's
epic.
What's up? It's epic. You're not willing to go three?
I'll go 3 cents.
All right.
I'll go 10 cents.
Whoa!
I got 10 cents.
I might have a quarter.
Whoa!
I think I have a flattened penny.
Old flattened penny. What's it say on it?
I went to Crystal Cave.
Where's Crystal Cave?
Oh, that's in Pennsylvania. It's probably about an hour from here.
Okay.
I got 55 cents.
I don't know, man. I'm tempted. I might take it. It depends on how cool her penny is. I'm just saying. She said it was flattened. Unless you got some type of collectible that you could pull out of your ears or something. Oh, earwax?
Nope.
Oh,
okay. Damn.
Couldn't even pull up. All right. So we got to attempt to try these Sesame Crunch things that I traded for a Blue Hawaii record. that came out of Shauna's purse and we don't know where the hell she even got them from. You ready?
Yeah.
At least you had two. We appreciate you for that. You know, I mean, if she only had one, I don't know if she would have taken the blue Hawaii. I don't know, man. I don't know.
It kind of just like a granola bar.
Oh, shit. My tooth is going to fall out on this thing.
It's like a granola bar.
All right. It tastes like bird seed.
I told you that.
Definitely bird seed.
Yeah.
The more you chew it, the more bird-like you feel.
Yeah.
Let's see your best cluck.
On a scale of 1 to 10.
That's very gross.
You rate it gross?
I just want to see you guys start clucking.
It's in my braces. It's not coming out.
Where the hell my phone? No.
Ah!
I give it a 3. Because if I was dying, I'd eat bird seed.
Did you rate it?
It's gross.
So that would be a 0? A 2?
Not the end of the world.
Alright, say goodbye.
Alright, I see you got one package left. The one package only. Yes. Who's it going to?
It's going to Sandy in New York.
Sandy in New York?
Yes.
The big old apple.
Heck yeah.
It's better than the orange.
Florida.
But you know something? I love the peaches. The beautiful peaches! The beautiful peaches!
Oh, that's Georgia.
I'm just saying.
Okay.
Sweet home Georgia, right?
I like pineapples, I guess, in Hawaii.
What? Just not upside down pineapples. Not upside down pineapples. Do you know about the upside down pineapple? Do you know what that is? The trend?
The cake?
No. An upside down pineapple means you are a swinger.
Oh, no.
Yes.
No.
That emoji, or if you're shopping and you happen to see somebody's cart with an upside down pineapple in it, if you ain't getting freaky, don't even look.
So pineapples mean something
upside
other
down.
Than...
It has to be upside down.
Yeah, you turn them upside down. Yeah.
Oh, ew. I just got that.
I still don't get it. I don't know. I'm not mature enough. Anyway, what are we going to do now?
Now we're going to give us some thumbs ups and you do good, you get good. And subscribe.
Huh?
Subscribe.
Huh? Subscribe.
Subscribe.
Ring that bell. Ding, ding, ding. Subscribe. You like this a lot. And we'll see you next time.
Yes, next time.
Yeah.
Don't worry, guys. There's plenty of stuff that went out. I kid you not. There's 10 tons of CDs, DVDs, and a box of records went out.
Yep.
This is just the last one that made it.
Yes. Oh, no. We shipped out a truck ton of stuff today. But that one came in late night, right before we were closing. And we're like, well, it was a bigger order. Let's just pack it up and get it the heck out of here. I would love to show what she got, though. Do you remember?
Sex Pistols. Boston.
Aliens.
Sandy got some cool style.
There's two more. There's two more in there. I'm just saying. You know something?
Listen, 50%, man. Friday night, I'm done.
I mean, man.
Stickers! There's stickers in the box!
And there's two more records. We just forgot what they were. We just packed that thing. Like, shit you not. Act now while supplies last, people. What you eating?
Food.
What the heck? Poop on a plate.
Chicken and broccoli.
Oh, chicken and broccoli. Okay, I was close.
You're close.